There you go. You make them cut right out here. How are you doing this?
Just like this. Just like that. There's a corner. Touch the corner. Good slide. But your tip is done this way. When I make it sharp at the tip, I mean it's sharp right at the tip.
Even your bread knife, this will blow you away. For a serrated edge blade.
Then we just brush. That's sharp.
Sharpest butter knife in the world. Sharp enough you don't want to lick the jam off my butter knife.